him looking bad telling.
There are 9 sculptures in the show, so that's almost a quarter of his work. 20-25% of his work is in the show, because he makes very few pieces, very slowly, and, as Lucian Freud once said, he only makes masterpieces. That we can all experience strong emotions when we see the sculpture. And even though those emotions might be the emotions of a young boy or of an old man, we feel them intensely, and that is the power of the work.